What's going on, guys? Death Reaper here, and I am back with a new Let's Play, and this time it is Star Wars Battlefront 2, the original, obviously. Let's get into it. I think the campaign is called Rise of the Empire, so let's do it. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Star Wars. Fall of the Old Republic. A shadow looms over the Republic. The Clone Wars have torn a rift across the galaxy, its populace weak in allegiance and resolve. Supreme Chancellor Palpatine has commissioned an elite division of clone troopers, the 501st Legion, to vanquish the Separatist threat once and for all. Their unwavering loyalty to the Chancellor, combined with the Republic's desperation to see an end to the war, has set the stage for the execution of the Palpatine's ultimate plan. Braving the frigid world of Mygeedo, the 501st joins Jedi Master Ki-Adi-Mundi for the first of many crucial battles destined to shape the fate of the galaxy. Heck yeah, man. Some good stuff. Mygeedo, amongst the ruins. A powerful energy source must be acquired from the CIS manufacturing plant. Sorry. Journal, Mygeedo, amongst the ruins.
The Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygeedo, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi-Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygeedan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on until it was far too late.
Interesting. All right. Well, let's start with this dude first, I guess.
All right, man. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on.
Cross the bridge and capture the forward command post inside the central building. Note, you can turn off objective details in the game options menu. Good to know. Okay, anyway. Let's rock on. Hell yeah, I'm with you, brother. Oof. All right. Ooh, that would have been really bad. I must launch myself off the edge. Oh, that was crap. Alright, we'll try this dude then. So that should hit, because, I mean, I don't see why it wouldn't.
Destroy that
trying. It's not like we're doing anything to it. We're not doing any damage to the turrets. So that's crap. Here's the sniper. Okay, anyway. Have to keep moving through, I guess. We have limited lives, too, it looks like. 39. I'm assuming I have to be up there to be able to capture the command post. They can't capture it themselves. Nice. Take out those particle cannon turrets to clear the way for General Kiadi Munde's arrival. Okay, hold on. Turn those off. Oh God, you idiot. So this is fine, like I don't... I'm doing like the greatest amount of damage, but it's something. Heck yes.
Assault on the energy collector. We have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Roger. And I get to play as General Kiadi Mundi.
Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission.
Yeah, I'm fully aware.
Listen up. Before we can begin our assault on the SEP's energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricades. So load up and move out.
All right, let's go. And obviously this game was made after episode 3 came out. So yeah. Moving through.
Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
Damn, dude. I don't mean to kill my own troops occasionally, but like, God damn it.
Yeah.
Jesus, man. Okay. Moving right along with it. Heck yeah, man.
Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Heck yeah, man.
Take out that super!
I'll just forget about those guys and we'll just get through, you know? Heck yeah, man.
Sir, I can see the dropship.
What do you think I'm doing? Jesus, man. Nah, man. I'm almost dead, too. Heck yeah. Boom.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed.
Coruscant, a desperate rescue. Palpatine's kidnapping gives the 501st a hands-on crash course in space combat. First Journal, Coruscant Orbit, a desperate rescue.
As the wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
All right. Well, we'll play as this dude.
Repeat, this is not a drill.
Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you. Incoming fighters, take them out.
Attack that bomber!
Heck yeah, man. Where'd it go? Shoot that one instead. Damn it. Okay. It's rough, man. Okay, let's see. It's all right. Hold the pilots. Prep your ships for battle.
They're trying to land their troops.
And what the hell? You know what? I don't think they're really paying much attention to me at this point. Oh, crap. That's one thing I forgot about. I can't. Mm-hmm. That should do it.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Will do, boy. Let's go. Steal one of their ships. Go out a little bit. And we'll flip around. You whore.
Republic is well on its way to victory.
Heck yeah. I actually did pretty well in a flying mission. I'm actually surprised.
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
Felucia. Heart of Darkness. The droid presence here threatens the Republic crews. Okay. They must be destroyed. First Journal, Felucia. Heart of Darkness.
It's been said that the 501st got the best of the war. We also got the worst. On Felucia, the Seps dug their metal heels into the muck of that alien hellhole and dared the Republic to come in after them. So we did. Only to be met with the month after month of flesh-eating diseases, shrieking nocturnal predators, and other sights that haunt me to this day. Cut off and for all we knew, abandoned by our superiors, our only hope was Aayla Secuda, our Jedi commander. Without her iron will, none of us would have come out of that mess with our sanity. For our lives. When her death came, I hope it was quick. She earned that much.
Fair enough. Alright, we'll try this dude out, because we haven't tried him yet.
Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support.
Great.
This ATTE is out of commission.
Movement to the north!
Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart.
Cloud, watch your fire!
Got that one. These things are weird. Got it. So what, now we fight more of them? Yep.
Those things are tough to take down. Two more to go.
Not really.
Jedi Master Secuda arrives.
Sick. Oh. Fuck.
We've got droids!
Come on now. Okay. 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 We'll give this dude a shot now.
Ayla Sakuda has landed. The Republic gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate.
Okay, that's not bad. And let's play as Ayla Sakura. Okay. Take it back, I guess.
Nice work. The ATTE has been reactivated.
Oh, that is bullshit, dude.
From the fungal tree to the south. Advance on their base of operations there and take out their primary defense turrets.
That was bullshit, bro. Anybody else want to come in, get in on this? Nah? Alright, fine. Can't. Whatever, fuck that thing, dude. I can't kill it. I can't kill it. Felucia sucks, dude. And I can't fucking see. Cool.
Nice work. The Separatists' assault on Felucia has been severely crippled. We have them on the run.
Sweet. Heck yeah, man.
When the 501st was finally rotated out of Felucia, Ayla Sakuda made a point of seeing us off personal, calling us the bravest soldiers she had ever seen. It's a good thing we were wearing helmets, because none of us could bear to look her in the eye.
Kashyyyk, first line of defense. The CIS blockade on the Wookiee homeworld must be broken by any means necessary. Five of First Journal, Kashyyyk Orbit, first line of defense.
When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. It was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
We'll use this dude this time. Ooh. We got new ships.
We're going to punch through. We'll need to weaken their forces. Pilots, focus your attacks on their
support ship. Let's try this one first. And it does not last very long. Let's try this one, see what this one does. Didn't even care. Sacrificed myself to take it out. That's cool. Alright, let's try this one. The gunship, boy. Okay, we won't try the gun. Actually... Yo, you motherfuckers should be fixing that shit. Come on. I didn't realize we had... I can't do anything in this in that ship, dude. It's too weak. I didn't realize that we actually had people... Like, we had a limit. To damn it. This is hard, man. Okay, Okay, what's next?
Guns are pounding our shields. Take out those heavy turrets.
Those are gonna be really hard to fucking beat. Still fucking broken. I don't know why the first one was so difficult and that one was just like, eh, it's fine. I'm gonna make it before I fucking explode.
Pilot, we need you to take an LAAT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
Okay. Come on, people.
This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
Whatever. What? Did I not? I guess I just didn't land it far enough in the stupid thing. I landed it in the enemy hangar. Are you kidding me? This is ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? I landed the gunship in the hangar like I was supposed to. Take an LART gunship into the enemy hangar and establish a secure drop point for our troops.
Attention, clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
there's a secure fucking drop point. Like, I don't know what else you want me to do at this point. I'm gonna lose this, and I'm kind of pissed about it. Long enough. Oh my god. That is a lot of them. That stupid turret's back online after I had destroyed it already. This one's dumb, dude. Like, I don't know, but this one's just been dumb. Completely out of ammo. Okay. I need to respawn. There. Now I have all my ammo and shit. Say, not a single one of those bullets hit. No, what? How does that turret keep coming back to life? Oh, fuck. Okay. Go, 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 run. Come on now. Gotta get him. Gotta get in there. Come on. Come on. What? That was bullshit, dude. That was so dumb. Jesus. Shouldn't have been that difficult. Boom.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk.
Heck yeah. Boom. That one was rough, man.
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.
Kashyyyk, a line in the sand. A fortified Wookiee refinery is the last defense against the planetary droid invasion. First Journal, Kashyyyk, a line in the sand.
When we arrived on Kashyyyk, things were just as bad as we feared. The droids had us outgunned, outmaneuvered, and outmanned by a 5-to-1 margin. What none of us had counted on was the Wookiees. We'd all heard the stories, of course, but we'd never fought next to them. Never seen them rip apart a droid with their bare hands. They were magnificent. Even so, it was still a suicide mission. At least it was until Master Yoda arrived. Then it became a battle. A winnable battle.
Okay, let's see. Use this guy a little more.
We have to hold this beachhead
3 minutes.
Reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses.
Heck yeah. I'm gonna try and make it over to the other command post as well to capture that one. We'll see. Boom. All right. I'm aiming at a rock. Ooh.
We've lost the beachhead.
No, we didn't. How did they oh my god, dude. How did they capture it so quickly?
This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats, no excuses.
Let you capture that. I'm going to run and capture this one, and then I'll come straight back. Like, that was stupid. Okay, well. Come on, we gotta get down there and take that shit back. Damn it. Take it back, take it back, take it back, take it back. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Okay. Well, we're definitely doing better this time. Damn it. Okay, we'll move on to the next guy. I really like this one. He has a chain gun. Heck yeah, man. Fuck you, dude. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. God damn it. Come on. Alright, well, we retreated back behind the wall.
We must defend the oil refinery at all costs.
Okay.
If we don't, this whole place is going to blow.
Good to know. Oh, I can't take this through the doors. So. The only bad thing about this chain gun is how long it takes for it to, like, fire. I'll try this guy next.
They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves.
Super battle droid, take him down. Check your fire.
That's fine. Come on. Come on, kill him. Okay. I don't know how much time. I mean, just over 2 minutes left. Shit. Okay, well, took out the tank, so that's a good thing. Hell yeah, I do. I'm the one who's carrying this team. Okay. Okay, come on now. Crap. More tanks, dude. Got nothing left? Oh no, dude, I don't got any grenades or anything. Well, it looks like that other tank was destroyed, so that's good. So, just gotta keep fighting on. Okay. 24 seconds. Man, this has been crazy.
Way to hold them back, man.
Hell yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on now, come on. There we go. Heck yeah, man. Cool. All right. Pushing them back hardcore, bro. Sweet, this is the last one. Sweet. Come on now.
Great work, troops.
Heck yeah. Heck yeah, man. Victory.
With the timely arrival of Master Yoda, the 501st was able to hold the line against the Seps on Kashyyyk. We left as heroes. Years later, we'd return as conquerors.
That's where I'm going to leave this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you're enjoying it so far. I think this is awesome. And compared to the first Star Wars Battlefront, this actually has a story. And there are legitimate objectives to do. It's not just kind of senseless, whatever. But this is awesome. I'm really enjoying it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.
This is the House of Slytherin.